right, welcome in to King's Court. I am Skyler King, and we have Eric Seals here.
No Courtney today.
Filling in for Courtney King. She's on the disabled list for the week, so we went to the bullpen to get a reliever. Who is Eric Seals?
I'm not as good to look at it as Courtney, so I'll try to do the best that I can.
You're a close. She's our ace starter. You're our closer.
Okay.
You're coming to shut it down to the other team.
I have no problem with that.
Let's jump right in here. DePaul picking up a recruit from Crete Moni. James Crockett, 6'3". Big dunker, was in the IHSA dunk contest.
He was in the dunk contest.
In March.
Did very well.
And, you know, the funny thing about this is his high school coach was critical of DePaul for hiring Purnell.
Wow.
And then
that's where he decided to go.
Yeah. And so James Crockett says, you know, I agree, I'm going to go there anyway.
You know what? That's good for DePaul, though, because, you know, they're trying to turn around their program.
Oh, yeah.
So, you know, number one, I'm a big fan of getting people in the area.
Yeah.
You're going to have more people show up to the games. You're going to have people who are excited about, you know, you automatically get his whole high school became DePaul fans now. So
they're at least trying to find the game on radio or TV, you know, to say, you know, how did James do in the game today?
Exactly. And now exactly opposite of that, you have Fabian Harris, who's actually from Hyde Park, which is not that far from the recording studios of Illinois Prep.
Yeah.
He decided to go to the University of Houston over DePaul.
Yeah, and see, I think this is a huge loss because Harris is described as a 5'8 lightning quick point guard. The lightning quick point guard is what is making teams in recent years. You think of your John Walls.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You think of your Derrick Roses.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, Tyreek Evans. All these point guards, back 10, 15 years ago, everyone was like,
big center?
Yeah, give me the center because no one has an answer for the center. And you ended up with number one draft picks like Michael Olowokandi.
Yeah. But now why is it that the point guard is so important now? What's changed about the game?
Well, the biggest difference from back when Michael Jordan was playing in the 90s to now is the hand check rule.
Okay.
You used to be able to hand check players defensively. You can't do that now. That's a foul.
Yeah.
You can't even breathe on
well,
people.
The game has